Hey guys, Kuya Da here, back again at Kuya Tech. I know some of you having a hard time about the memory RAM. How to configure your RAM based on the frequency, the memory you bought. Like this, I have a Kingston here, and then it's frequency of 3,200 megahertz. Actually, this one is the Kingston. I already installed the RAM. But when I go to here on my desktop, it seems like it only shows up to 2,400 megahertz. So, I know it's hard to configure if you don't have any much knowledge about the computer. So, let's go on. I'm going to show you how can you reconfigure the RAM. Okay, I'm going to restart the computer. Then I'm going to hit the F2 button and delete. While pressing the button F2 and delete, and then the BIOS showed up. Be sure your BIOS is up to date. Like mine, I have a 2802 BIOS version x64. Then let's go here at the AI tweaker, and then AI overclock tuner. Let's hit the DOCP. Last time they use XMP like this one, but right now on the latest update you can use this DOCP mode, and then it has a notice, but don't worry, it's fine. And then this one is default, and then for the spectrum it's set to the auto. And then the next one is the performance. I'm going to use the level 3 OC. Remember, level 3 OC. And then DDR4 3200 frequency. Let's hit the exit and save. And then there's a configuration changes. And then save. And let's wait for the operating system boot up. Okay, here you go. And then let's take a look here on the task manager. Let's go the performance and then the memory. Look, this one is 16 gigabyte with 3,200 megahertz. Okay guys, that's all. If you want to overclock your RAM, if you don't have any idea on how to do it, just watch this video and then follow all my videos sa kayo, so you can have a lot of knowledge about fixing your computer. Alright guys, see you and keep on subscribing. Don't forget to like and share our videos here at the YouTube at Kuya Da, here at Asus. First, see you guys.